and this is where it gets Scottish.
Very carefully, you pop it in the flour, like this.
Sprinkle it, keeping it together as best you can. The grilling has helped. And now into this. Good coating all over. Drop that as carefully as I can in there. Pop it in the oil. Oh yeah. Yes, I am doing that. I'd say that is ready. Oh yeah, that will do nicely. And there it is, spaghetti McBolognese.